which is nonsense. Intangible or tangible? They are tangible. The ghost. The essence of intangible for 35 years.
Thank you. Olivia.
Yeah, she can be fucking hundreds of them. She can be a house back. Get back on that.
This is about 3-4 years ago when he told me, he's like, hey, ball, I'm shitting blood, I'm pissing blood. I've only got a couple of months, fucking hell, 3-4 years later, and I can't still breathe in the fucking minutes, drinking alcohol, smoking his crack. Makes me laugh, mate. It's all the fucking, it's all to fucking make me feel sorry for you.
Yeah.
Here's a tenner, here's a score, do you know what I mean? Kenny though, because fucking when I've heard from like fucking Raymond that when he fucking borrowed him money,
he came straight away.
Back
to me last week.
Well,
that
Geordie, he's dodging.
Oh, big dodging.
Even his own brother.
Yeah, fucking next week now, fucking.
Yeah,
look at the two's club, they're coming up.
fucking hell.
Do you know what it is? The summertime's coming out, yeah? You see them out 24/7.
Right.
In the winter, you don't see them bastards, yeah? I hate them, man. They're going back for their lunch now, innit? They've just done their butt bounce phone, dude.
Have you still got that asthma?
Yeah. I'm not on trial until
16, by the way, people have been used to that.
That's on the bill, yeah.
Healing, yeah.
Do you know what? I was bursting out laughing. And then the screws turned around and it was like, dude, to me, keep it out. And it was like, what? Fuck that. And then, oh, it's fine, it's fine.
I haven't seen fucking Kevin in a while.
Kevin's living in Redfield. Yeah, I'm playing.
How's it going? Busy.
This used to be my girlfriend's pub.
Yeah, this is my nan. My nan got told me.
As soon as you get off the bus, the toilets are across the road, but they're not open. You go around the back of
them. Where are we getting off?
Where the old Connaught, Stallone's pub used to be, where the ground.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
And it's just a straight walk to the civic centre from there, isn't it? Is it me or them stairs? What the fucking narrow and narrow from the old one.
It's quite a plug, is it?
Well, I don't know. The cabin.
It's fucking quite clever, man. What the heck? Oh, yeah, it's a charger.
How is it?
Clean. Got a hole in it.
Oh, yeah.
It's got the new sun.
Let's see if it's plugged here. Let's use the petrol station.
Smoke.